Tomorrow is the first day of middle school. Luckily, I'm not alone in this middle school thing. I'm stuck in middle school, surrounded by...